inside one of Dubai's busiest airports with at least 30,000 arrivals every day and more than 50,000 luggage handled for screening, ever wondered how this is taken care in a seamless manner without any compromise on your security? Behind the scenes are hundreds of men in dark blue uniforms working tirelessly to make sure the UAE laws are not being violated and your security remains a top priority. It's the Dubai Custom Officers handling such an intricate job that we may not be fully aware of. At one point, almost all of us with our handbags and luggage have passed through three checkpoints without even realizing it. The passenger's journey with Dubai Customs begins once they have completed their passport control clearance. And here is where we come across some of the world's top devices and systems employed to ease passenger flow and reduce inspection time to only a few minutes. With standalone X-ray machines scanning each and every luggage coming into the country, surveillance cameras acting like an eye from above, and additional smart technologies to further check the luggage and people marked as suspicious, the role of Dubai Customs is to guard what is coming into the country or transited through and ensure nothing prohibited, restricted, or illegal is being smuggled by anyone into here.
So as we are Dubai Customs, we monitor more than 50,000 bags daily. And the most common items, detained items, we caught, for example, knives, narcotics, handcuffs, medicines.
Also in place to be used in all terminals when needed is the Kashif, a detection golf cart.
It holds more than 14 devices. For instance, it has explosive detection device and narcotics detection device. It have live camera, so we can live chat with when the passenger chat with our inspector. It will live. He can see what they are talking. Furthermore, it have metal detector device. So previously we was facing problem that we cannot search, or we cannot, for instance, if a passenger have tablets, for instance, tablet, so we cannot check the tablets. We send the tablets to the specialist, for example, hospital. Then we get the result back again here. It will take more than 5-7 days. If the passenger are, for instance, he's a transit for 4 hours or 5 hours. We face this too much difficult. Then we innovate a device that it's reduced from 7 days to 7 minutes.
In 2017, in Terminal 3 only, 10.6 million passengers and 20.9 million bags were screened by Dubai Customs from 90,568 flights.
My advice is for people who are coming to Dubai to don't take any bags not belong to them, because they will be responsible for that bags. And the second advice is to take self-aware the law and the regulation for the UAE.